Autopsy report. Case number 00-.
Body's in a well-developed, well-nourished adult Caucasian female.
The body's open in the usual manner with a Y-shaped incision. The lungs are 910 grams together.
The brain is 1,460 grams.
The pericardial surfaces of the 280-gram heart are smooth, glistening, and unremarkable.
It is my opinion that the death of Daniel C. Hurd is due to acute drug intoxication. The only drug present in her system was ecstasy.